Hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. Today I'm headed over to Manning, Sumerton area to winch out a backhoe that supposedly has ran off in the lake. And sounds like it's hyperlocked. I'm in the Peterbilt V100. We're gonna head down here and see if we can get them out. Hopefully they can get it back to running, but we'll be right back with you once we get on scene. Hope you enjoy the video. Hello? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Wide open right this minute, Mr. Roy. Can I give you a call back in a little bit? Okay. Okay. All right. Thank you, sir. On them hook points.
Yes, sir.
Drop that over it just like that.
Yep.
And then will it go? It won't come on round.
Well,
hook, the hook's too big.
Do it like that, but that's gonna be digging. Nope, we're good like that.
Okay. And them babies ain't light.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. How much more?
Come on. Come on, get on there.
Thank you. Okay.
Hey, grab one more mat and bring it over, please.
I need to twist that snatch block there.
Which one?
This
right
blue
here?
One, yeah, because cables.
Get out there, spin it.
I'm gonna have to let some pressure off of it. Back up around them cables in case something.
Yeah, cable snaps and cuts your head.
Yeah. Wheels turned.
It's plowing mud right now. I mean,
it's... Yeah, they under the mud. Just trying to pull it that way. If you can get one of them mats, we can see if it'll help drag it. That way I don't have to suspend the whole load. And
that front end, hopefully it'll pop up. You want to move that mat or leave it there?
You leave it there. Yeah,
how high you want it up the bank?
Just a little bit more.
Okay.
They're coming to get it, you said.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you're good with that. Say what?
Find out why I had no brakes.
Why is that?
Didn't come out in brake pedal.
Ooh.
That's a brand new machine.
Is that gonna go back on them?
That's got to. They already came out earlier, the damn transmission line blew off. 20 hours on it, brand new. I went over there and the damn pin's missing out the...
Right. Glad you got that bucket jammed down.
Oh, I reached back, trying to slam it down. Stop
issues getting him out. I just had to work the winches to keep his boom in between my each one of my wire ropes. But I want to thank the customer for getting down in there and hooking up since he had his swimming trunks on. And if I couldn't have saw where he was hooking, I'd have got down in there myself. So I made sure I was hooking to something sturdy. But I was able to put eyes on where he was hooking. Hats off to him for getting down in that water. It is a nice warm day today, but I'm sure that water is still cold. So I hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share. If you like our content channel, please subscribe. As always, stay safe out there. We'll catch you on the next one.